Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'd like to share you with diamond tools appearance with the naked eye and under the microscope. First, let's pick some diamond tools and grinding wheels. Today I'm going to show you these four grinding wheels. And the first one is electroplated diamond grinding wheel. And we can see that this particle size is number 80. And another electroplated diamond mounting point. This grit seems much finer than this one, but there's no marking on the shank, so we don't know what exactly the grit is. So compare with these two grit, this number is 80, and this is much finer. From a naked eye, we can judge it is almost number 150. So this is by naked eye. And now we're going to see the diamond grain under this microscope. This is a stereo microscope. The total magnification of this microscope is from 20 to 90 times. This is an objective lens. Magnification is 2 times. This is the eyepiece. Magnification 10 times. This is a multiplier adjustment knob from 1 to 4.5 times. Now let's get started. Now let's see this one. This is brazed diamond grinding wheel. You see this is silver color. Do you think the brazed color is silver? No, definitely not. It is just sprayed with paint. This one is golden color. Usually the brazed diamond grinding wheel spray painting with silver color and golden color. Usually the particle grain is number 60 or number 80. So the appearance is by naked eye. And now we are going to see under the microscope. I think you've already seen this electroplated grinding wheel and this brazed diamond grinding wheel by naked eye and under the microscope. Next time, I will show you more. Subscribe to my channel. You won't get lost. See you next time. Bye-bye.